Hello students, let us start with the next module. In this module, we discuss continuity and differentiability. Let us start with this module. A function f is defined at x is equal to a. Then, a limit h tends to 0, f of a plus h minus f of a upon h exists and limit h tends to 0 f of a plus h minus f of a upon h is equal to f dash a. For a function to be continuous at x is equal to a, limit x tends to a f of x is equal to f of a. A function f is continuous at x is equal to a if limit x tends to a, f of x is equal to f of a. Let us start with the problem. Show that the function f of x defined as f of x is equal to x cos of 1 by x, x not equal to 0, is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, is continuous at x is equal to 0, but not differentiable at x is equal to 0. We need to show that the function is continuous but not differentiable at x is equal to 0. Let us start. F of 0 is 0 from the question. For the function to be defined at x is equal to 0, minus 1 less than or equal to cos of 1 by x less than or equal to 1. Because the maximum value of cos is 1. And the minimum value is minus 1. So I multiply the given inequality by x minus x less than or equal to x cos of 1 by x less than or equal to x. Let us take limit x tends to 0. Limit x tends to 0 minus x less than or equal to limit x tends to 0 x cos of 1 by x less than or equal to limit x tends to 0 x. I substitute the limiting value. 0 less than or equal to f of x limit x tends to 0 f of x less than or equal to 0. Therefore, limit x tends to 0 f of x is equal to 0. F of 0 was 0. Therefore, we have proved that limit x tends to 0 f of x is equal to f of 0. Therefore, f of x is continuous at x is equal to 0. Now we need to show that f of x is not differentiable at x is equal to 0. Let us consider limit h tends to 0 f of 0 plus h minus f of 0 upon h. That is, limit h tends to 0 f of h minus f of 0 is 0 upon h. If f of x is x cos of 1 by x, f of h will be h cos of 1 by h. H gets cancelled. We are left with limit h tends to 0 cos of 1 by h, which is nothing but a number between minus 1 and 1, because the maximum value of cos is 1 and the minimum value is minus 1. Therefore, limit h tends to 0 f of h 0 plus h minus f of 0 upon h doesn't exist. Therefore, the function is not differentiable at x is equal to 0. So we have proved that f of x is continuous but not differentiable at x is equal to 0.